rounds of 5 minutes. This is in the 1FC Featherweight Division. And this...
So ever since the first 1FC event that I was at, everyone keeps asking me, where's Eric Kelly? He just shot up through the ranks in 1FC with some amazing wins, got it done on his feet, got it done on the ground, and if he had to go the distance, he knew how to pull out the W's there. Well, guess what? Eric Kelly's back, and he is back with a vengeance. He really wants to prove that he is still one of the top featherweight prospects, not just in 1FC, but in all of Asia. His striking style is just impeccable. His grappling has grown by leaps and bounds, and he is consistently working on his wrestling. The Eric Kelly we saw in the first 1FC to the Eric Kelly we saw 15 months ago grew by leaps and bounds, and I think we are going to see the best Eric Kelly, the most focused Eric Kelly, the baddest Eric Kelly when we watch him fight. When Rob Lisita first came on the scene here in 1FC, he wanted to make a statement, and man, did he make a statement. He flattened his opponent, Koenigo. I mean, that was just one of the most devastating knockouts that I've seen. He made quick, short, and abrupt work of Koenigo. It was a great display of his striking arsenal, and it really speaks volumes to just how aggressive and tenacious a fighter like Rob Lisita is. He's been asking for Eric Kelly ever since he got to 1FC, and he is going to get what he's asking for tonight.